Yes, sir. Look what just came in the mail. My favorite time of the year, the Nike unboxing. When I used to live in my apartment complex, all these boxes would get dropped off in my front door and people would try to steal them. If it wasn't for my next door neighbor, I'd be down a lot of Nike gear. So shout out to him. Let's unbox these upstairs. Let's come on. What's good? Welcome back to another episode. As you can see, today's video is going to be an unboxing video showcasing what I like to call the Nike Christmas. And basically what that means is I get two big packages sent to my house each year as a professional athlete for Nike. I've always wanted to showcase the behind the scenes of what it's like to be a sprinter representing Nike. So today you're going to get a live reaction unboxing the spring kit for 2021. So let's jump right into the unboxing, starting with the big boy. Start off with clothes. See what we got here. Nice pair of pants. Can never have too many of those. We got, nice navy blue shirt. Two-tone, little Nike on the side. It's pretty nice. I like this long sleeve. All right, now we into the shoes. First up, Nike Superfly Elite 2, size 12 and a half, you know, yeah. There's a lot of colorways for these spikes, but these are one of my favorites. Comes with your standard Nike bag. All spikes should come with. If they don't, then you gotta send them back because they're not Nikes. You got your pins and your fight key. But yeah, I like these a lot. This colorway goes with our Nike uniform, so it's best to look matchy. Nice sleek black and green colorway. Can't go wrong with these Superfly 2 Elites. Okay, another pair. Twice as nice. Gotta double up, man. Go through spikes a lot on the circuit, so can't ever have enough spikes. Here we got Nike Zoom X Invincible Run FK. These are nice. A lot of cushioning, nice little colorway, red, electric green. These might be airplane shoes with all this cushioning. You can slide them on and off. Real good stability, like these. Now we got the Nike Zoom Invincible Run FK again. Got a running theme here, we doubling up in 2021. These are black and white, you know, these match with anything, so no matter what crazy uniform color we get, these will match. But again, these might just be airplane shoes because these are too comfy, man. You guys see what it's like to run with them. And by the way, I'll do a full shoe review coming up soon. Okay, now we got the Nike Air Zoom Pegasus 38. Okay. Cool colorway. It's a pink and blue, but mostly black and white. My type of shoe. You know, got the crazy color hits, but mostly black and white. That's what I like. Keep it simple, but stylish. The new pegs, man. A lot of people rock with pegs. They're very sturdy, comfortable shoes. Lock your feet in, feel good in these. Now we got Nike React Infinity Run 2 FK. Yeah, like these, man. These are one of my favorite shoes of the year. The new model for the Nike Reacts. Love the first ones. These are great too. A little more stability on these ones. Cool little colorway. Full review coming. So that was box one. We on to box two. A little small one here. This isn't even mine. So this isn't even mine. As you can see here, it says female. This is for my wife. So this is clearly for my wife. Got mixed up with my stuff. That's what happens when you're married. You don't know what's yours, what's hers. It's all the same. This is for my baby. Little baby clothes. I'm gonna open this up. Gotta get my son right, man. Little Jordan, baby. Yeah. Ah, yeah. You know what time it is. Baby Hooper, baby. Uh-huh. All right, back to my clothes. So the real box number two. So we got some socks. Some nice white socks, some black socks, electric green socks, white socks, red socks. I usually don't like the low cut socks, but sometimes they're okay. Mostly like socks like these. Pull them up a little bit. These are dry fit, so these feel very nice on your feet. Can't go wrong socks. Box number three. Ooh, you know what these are? These are all the hype, baby. Bubble joints. These had people going crazy last year. This is a new prototype, so these are white and orange, but the originals, matter of fact, I'm about to pull these out. So this is the model we got now, but we first started with these and these. You see, the bubble was a lot thicker on the originals. I didn't like them, I'm gonna be honest. It was too much, I couldn't feel the ground. They asked us for our feedback, so Nike knows this. I'm not talking bad about them, I love my company. But these were too thick. Then they came down to these, slimmed it out a little bit, but they changed the bottom plate. You see how it cuts off here? I think something about the way this was shaped made them ineligible. So they made it one long plate, and then that evolved into these, where if you see, it's a little narrower plate here. Compare these two. And finally we end up with these. I haven't tried these clearly because it's an unboxing video, but these look nice. I like the Nike Elite Superflies. Those haven't done me wrong yet. Probably rock with those, but I'll give these a chance in practice and see if I like them. Because I know everybody's going to be dropping times in these, so got to get comfortable with them. New fit, new feel. Max Flies. All right, box number four. I think it might be close, even though it's shaped like shoes. Yep. Let's see what we got. Black shirt. Oh, it's got a pocket in the back. I don't know what that's for. A little drawstring. Huh. Nike's always changing it up, doing some new stuff, but you can see there's a little design on this. Nike running division down here. Yeah. Nice lightweight shirt. Box five. Okay, some short tights with that new stretchy, breathable, iridescent looking technology they got. What do they call these? Flyvent, AeroSwift, whatever it is, it's comfy. Love these. By the way, these are the type of material we're gonna be running with Team Canada in the Tokyo 2020 Olympics, 2021 Olympics. Team Canada, Team USA, all the Nike sponsored countries are gonna be running with this material on their jerseys. I actually unveiled this last year at the Nike Summit, so I'll link a picture to that. Box six. Another pair of tights. That same technology, just a different colorway. Got the little aqua teal colorway going on. Aquaman. I like these, man. These are cool. These are nice. But same deal. Don't have to review these. Honestly, these should have been in the same box, I'm not gonna lie, but it is what it is. Box seven. Wow. Okay. Can you guess what it is? Could have been in the same box. Box eight. Ooh, this one's kind of heavy. These are long jump spikes. I don't know how I ended up getting these. I guess I'm long jumping this year. Check me out. Long jump spikes, this gotta be a mistake, but I don't know what to say about these because I've never worn long jump spikes before. These are an interesting look. See, they got the bubble joints in these too. So yeah, might throw these on and jump out the pit. Stay tuned. That wasn't all that was in this box. So got some long jump spikes in addition to tank top, crazy colors. Nike loves their crazy colors, boy. You will not mistake a Nike athlete, I'll tell you. Just look for the brightest colors out there on the field. Probably Nike. I think that's why they did that too, stand out. Ooh, little cutoff sleeve tank. A little more my style, a little more muted blue. Got that navy blue going. Last in this box, got a polo. My Tiger Woods on. This is a nice polo, a little navy. No professional look. Box nine. Ooh, that's a big one. What we got in here? Hey, now we're getting to the real stuff. Sit up for this one. Ooh, I like this hoodie. It's a nice black hoodie. The material is nice, man. What is this? I'm looking for the tag. They call it Repel, water repellent. Got our water repellent hoodie. Little half zip, red Nike swoosh. Got the side pockets. Yeah, this is nice. Black shorts, Nike Pro. Solid. Always need those. Lounge around in the house. You know what I'm saying? Oh, look at this. Is this a half zip? Yep, half zip Nike running top. Got that teal colorway. Nike division. And it's like ribbed material. I don't know if you guys could see that, but feels nice. Nice little top right there. Pants. These are nice. All black. Can't go wrong with all black. Oh, okay. Got a two-tone shirt. Red in the front, blue in the back. And then they got their little pocket here. I want to know what this is for, man. I have no idea, but they got a little air vent puck in the back. Front is nice. I like this colorway. It's dope style. Oh, look. Got some gray sweats. Dope. Box 10. Now we're all big boxes now. Here we go. All right. Right off the bat, we got some crazy stuff right here. Ooh. What does this say? Wild Run. I like that. That's nice. This is a joint right here. Got your navy blue with their lime green and salmon pink hits. I like that font. This is nice. I'm gonna rock this joint, okay? Oh, I like these colors. This reminds me of Reptile from Mortal Kombat. Okay, nice acid green. Two-tone again. Teal at the back, of course. We got our pocket, baby. That's Nike's thing for this package. We got, oh, some more shorts. Little Daisy Dukes, baby. Gotta put them thighs out in these. Yes, sir. Don't skip leg day. All right, some black long tights. That new material that we was talking about earlier. These will come in handy. Love the, oh, we got a little side pocket in these too. I like that. I'm saying I like that, like I'm gonna use it, but it's nice to have options, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what this is for. Maybe if I wanna hang these up, I wanna air dry them or something, I don't know. Anyways, like these right here. Okay, got another pair, double up, just the navy, you know what I'm saying? Same deal. Is this the triple? Oh, no, this is the top. Okay. Ooh, this is nice. Nike Running Division at the back. What's this say? Breathable. You see that? They even telling you what it is. Half zip, black and gray, two-tone. Got that same stretchy material that's on these joints. You know what I'm saying? See what you're doing, Nike? I see it and I like it. I like this box. This is a good box. What else we got in this box? Uh-oh. JDI. Just do it. Come on now. Anytime anybody asks me a question that they should know the answer to, I'm gonna say JDI. Just do it. Don't even think about it, just do it. Box 11, we're almost there. Before we get into this, man, make sure you hit that subscribe button, like this video. I'm giving y'all the exclusive, man, come on. This might be a suitcase or something. This is a big box. It's pretty heavy. And suitcase. All right, we're gonna finish this thing off with another big boy. Box 12, let's do it. Oh, okay. Got a little water bottle. These are always clutch. Hyperfuel squeeze. String bag. Black with some gray checkered hits. White and black pattern here. You know, nice little spike bag. Headband, let's see what this one looks like. Okay, cool little headband. Just do it all over. Socks, lime green. Socks, lime green. Short and long. You know what I'm saying? Switch it up. Ooh, speed sleeves. These are swaggy. We'll do a couple videos with these. Another head tie. You know what I'm saying? You want to get on your samurai swag. Black socks. Need a lot of these. Oh man, what is this? Yoga mat. This is the first time I've gotten this. This is crazy. Multicolored. Y'all can see that. Yeah, this is pretty nice. For some home workouts, you know? Oh. All right, so technical difficulties, camera died. We're gonna pick up right where we left off. Big boy here was a suitcase, full size, all black. And now we've got the carry-on. Track and field, these are valuable. I get a lot of these, not a lot of these. All right, wrap this up. White headband, checks on it, nice. Another headband, blue headband with the lime green hit. Nice touch, the little head tie. Kung Fu Kenny style, shout out to Kung Fu Kenny. Black water bottle, Nike, classic. Some socks, of course, white socks, can't go wrong with that. A neck wrap, you know, from whenever I'm in the UK again, you know, Gateshead. It was cold over there, this would've came in handy. So, got a little neck wrap. Some more headbands, you know the vibes. Red, white, and blue, take out the blue. And just got red and white, Canadian colors. And last but not least, another pair of white socks. And that's the kit. All right, so that was my Nike 2021 spring kit. As you can see, it's a lot of clothes. Can't wear all this stuff. I'm trying to do better and cut down on how much clothes I have in the house. You know, my wife gets on me about that. I'm gonna go through all my stuff, see what I want, what I don't want, and I'm gonna put together a little package for y'all. Let's do a little giveaway. I'll put the rules down in the comments, but let's say if you had to pick one of these pieces of gear to wear, which one would it be? Write your answer and put hashtag Nike Sprint Kit. Hashtag Nike Sprint Kit. Let me know if you guys like this type of video, and I'll make more of it in the future. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.